Well, I'm glad I got the holiday ticket back, but I'm not happy that she's not admitting that I paid for the passport and the ticket.
That's not a friend. She might have got money, but she's ruined our friendship. No, she didn't have to bring me here.
She agreed, yes, brilliant, we'll go on holiday, fantastic, I'll pay back, but then told me she doesn't have a passport. So I paid for her to get a passport.
Is that true?
No.
Who paid for the passport?
Me.
Do you have any evidence of having paid for the passport?
No, because if she went for it, I gave her the money.
I sent the passport off.
You might have sent it off.
You changed the ticket at the airport.
But I gave you the money to do that.
No.
Now, you're in court. You've been friends for over 2 decades. Somebody is telling me porky pies. Do you understand?
Well, you got your money, though, but you just ruined a friendship over
it. Well, that's your fault. You should have paid it back, like you said.
Ridiculous. All right, it's been resolved, £920, but it's ruined everything. Ruined everything. And I didn't do anything on that holiday.
I hope we could have been friends at the end of it, but clearly not. So, that's that. Nothing more I can say.